When God dips his love in my heart.